Hello everyone, here we have the Audi A4 V8 2016 model. I will explain you how I remove the spoiler. First, you need to remove the panel that came here. It's made from two pieces. The first one is this one. It has two screws. Two Torx here. One is here, one is here. And after that it have just clips. You can see the clips. Okay, after you pull this, pull with force, so you don't break nothing, the clips. You will have this piece. This it has no screws at all, you have just two clips on this side, two clips on the other side. Okay, and after that four clips here in the middle. Just pull them carefully, not to break anything. After that you have the spoiler. It have screws, four screws. This one is here, 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 and here, four screws. Okay, it has two cables. One, this one, and after that, this one. Okay. You will see here, in this holes came the clips. It have, I think, eight clips. I will show you. Here is the spoiler. Okay. We will have four blue clips. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Five clips, sorry. And two white clips. The thing is, these are the cables. One cable. The thing is this, with the problem is with the white clip. The white clip doesn't came off if you pull the pull with force. No, you must go on the inside with a screwdriver and push on the sides.
Wait a moment.
With a screwdriver on the sides. You must pull here, push here and here with a screwdriver to release the... First you must release these two white and after that pull with force to remove. The spoiler. The other one blue, it will came off. You will release the white one here with the screwdriver here and this side. You will have place to put a screwdriver in and push the clip, the white clip to remove it. And after that pull with force and it will came off. Okay. And this is it. How you remove the spoiler. Thank you and bye bye.